guys, welcome to Rebecca Venata.
Hi.
Hey guys, this is number 30, okay? Number 30, that means there's 30 workouts for you guys to follow. And this is number 30 of it. Today we're doing an RV in 10 exercises in 10 minutes. If you guys have been following me along, you know what that means. If not, we're doing a 50-second max effort work and a 10-second rest. Okay, there's only 10 exercises and it's only 10 minutes of intensity, guys, so I know you guys can do it. Okay, equipment pieces for today, just a few right here. We need a mat.
Blue mat.
Doesn't have to be blue, but I like blue. We've got two little hand towels over here we're going to be using for some core exercises, so get those towels ready. And you're going to need a little bit of resistance, okay? You can use a backpack, you can use cans, water bottles, resistance bands, anything you have that has just a little weight to it, get that out and ready. Y'all ready?
Ready.
Okay, cameraman's ready.
I'm ready now.
Sweet, because we're going to hit this.
You guys know,
once this hits, it's on for 10 minutes. Don't you dare stop.
And everybody, live on Periscope.
Okay, here we go. So the first 10 seconds is your rest. 50 seconds follows that, and that's your work.
Let's do them.
We have four crab toe touches and then two push-ups. I'm going to step back.
You're going to get down. Nobody wants to see
you. Lift your hips up. Four of these. Touch your toe. Two. Three. Four. Flip over. Two push-ups. One. Two. Repeat. Lift. One. Two. Three. Four. Flip over. Go. Two. One. Just keep that going. Try to keep your hips lifted the best you can.
Hey, Periscopers, are you just watching or are you following along? You following along, yeah? All right.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Let's go.
Four square crunches, guys. Watch this here. Get on your back. Cross it over. Lift and down. Squeeze. It's all coming from the core.
Nice.
Four square crunch. Try to get your hips up from the floor, not your legs. Crunch from here.
You're all sweaty already.
So hot.
You are hot.
Hot in here. Thanks, babe.
Go. Go.
We're gonna switch it next, guys. Keep going.
Get it, girl. How many exercises left?
I don't know.
Good job.
Keep it going. Cross the other leg over, guys. Four square. Crunch. Left side. Squeeze it up. Touch that heel down. Up. Down. All from the core. It's power from the core, not the legs.
Core power. So all our workouts are on YouTube. Just look up Rebecca Vannetta, or go to the website, RebeccaVannetta.com. It's got newsletters, motivational,
keep going, guys.
Speaking, she's got recipes. That salmon pineapple one she did this week was really good. She even did an ice cream cake one. Workouts, 30 workouts. Nice.
Okay, guys.
What's
next?
Next
exercise, box jump. So get ready to jump. Give yourself a little room as fast as you can. Side jump, forward. Side, back, forward.
Nice. Couple minutes. Come on. Yeah.
Pause.
How many left, girl?
Okay, we're on number eight.
Number
plank
eight.
Plank walk-ups. In your mat.
Three more.
Walk it down. Walk it up. If you need to modify, drop your knees down. You can switch the arms down anytime.
Look at that. Nice.
Okay, guys, from here, number nine, wide squats, touchdowns.
Two more.
And to the inner thighs, touchdowns, squeeze together. Quick. Touch that floor, drop your butt. We're not going down like that, we're dropping down into a wide squat.
Keep your torso up.
So we're not going here, bending over.
Yeah, don't do them the way I would do them, is what she's saying.
Yeah. Abs are in. Okay.
That was a long 50 seconds.
It's not bad. Huh?
No, my shoulder's starting to hurt holding the camera.
Tips! Guys, I forgot. Have a chair or the floor. Or the floor. Couch. Down.
What?
So the further away your feet are, the harder. More of your weight, the closer your feet are in, the less of your weight. Keep going.
Keep it going.
On.
Keep going. Yeah, breathing, breathing.
Come on.
Come on. Go. Up. Yeah. What?
Done.
That it?
Yeah, guys.
That was fast.
That's it. 10 minutes.
That's it?
Now, if you guys have enough time to go 2 rounds, hit it again, replay, and do the workout 10 more minutes. Thank you guys for subscribing. And just keep it going. It's helping us get excited and keeps us putting exercises out for you guys. Subscribe to RebeccaMadd.com newsletter. Free workout tips, free recipes, motivation. You got it.
All right.
All right, guys. Take care.
Adios.